This week in our Hometown Spotlight series, history comes alive at the Forest City Stockade.
There isn't a better playground around.
The history of the stockade began in 1862 as a way for citizens to take shelter during the Native American uprising.
A lot of the citizens were leaving this area that lived out on the frontier, going back to St. Anthony Falls. A group of them stopped in Forest City here and wanted to stay here, but they knew that they needed to come up with some way of having some protection or like that.
Stockade organizer Bob Hermans has always been fascinated with this time period.
Well, ever since I was a sixth grader in school, I've always loved stockades and forts.
He says after the uprising, the land became farm and prairie use. It wasn't until 1976 when a group of volunteers rebuilt the stockade.
We are pioneers at heart, so it's easier to live this part when you think and pool our thoughts together.
Built almost totally by donations, the stockade has grown more than just the fencing and has become a big tourist attraction to this small town.
During the summer, when we have our summer rendezvous on the third weekend of August, we will have 5,000 people come and visit us in those 2 days.
Hermans says the stockade stands as a reminder that unless history lives in the present, it will not live in the future.
They enjoyed it for what it was. We enjoy it for what it is. And just to share the story of what the pioneers went through in those early days to show what life was like.
Reporting from Forest City, Alex Swykowski, WJON.